Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to see how to add Spotify Music to Virtual DJ for mixing. Actually, Spotify is not available in Virtual DJ software. I will show you how to use Macsome Spotify Downloader to download Spotify Music in MP3 or other audio formats, so you can load Spotify songs into Virtual DJ to play them offline. Launch the Macsome Spotify Downloader. It supports downloading music from the Spotify app and web player. Here we choose the Spotify web player mode. The Spotify web player will launch at the same time. Tap More settings to adjust the output parameters. Set the output format to MP3. Change the output quality. You can specify the output path or other output options. Go to the Spotify web player. Macsome supports downloading Spotify songs, albums, artists, playlists, podcasts, and audiobooks. Open your favorite artist. Tap the Click to Add button. All the songs of this artist will be loaded to Macsome. Check the songs you want. Then click the Add button. The songs will appear in the main window. Click the Convert button to start the conversion process. Sip a cup of coffee and wait. Macsome will do the rest. When the download is finished, go to the Converted tab. Click the folder icon to locate the folder with your converted Spotify tracks on your computer. Here you'll find the Spotify tracks you downloaded. You can transfer it to any device. Launch the Virtual DJ software on your computer. Drag the downloaded Spotify track to this deck to load it. Now your favorite Spotify tracks are ready to mix in Virtual DJ. That was all on how to mix Spotify Music with Virtual DJ. Thanks for watching. For more videos, please subscribe.